videos have exploded online over the past 2 years. It's where artificial intelligence is used to swap one person's image in a photo or a video for another. Often, deepfake videos are used to create realistic videos that make celebrities appear as though they are saying something they didn't. Have you seen the deepfake videos of Mark Zuckerberg talking about having total control of billions of people's stolen data? If your answer is yes, then you have seen a deepfake video. A machine learning algorithm swaps out the faces frame by frame until it spits out a realistic but fake video. It takes quite a few steps to make a face swap video. Primarily, the maker runs thousands of face shots of the two chosen people through an AI algorithm called an encoder. The encoder finds and learns similarities between the two faces and reduces them to their shared common features, compressing the images in the process. A second AI algorithm called a decoder is then taught to recover the faces from the compressed images. Because the faces are different, the maker trains one decoder to recover the first person's face and another decoder to recover the second person's face. Deepfakes have also been used by individuals to make fake porn videos that feature the faces of celebrities or ex-lovers. Currently, the videos are not illegal. But if they are a pornographic face swap video or photo, the victim will be able to claim defamation or copyright. In September 2019, Facebook, Microsoft, the University of Oxford, and several other universities teamed up to launch the Deepfake Detection Challenge with the aim of supercharging research. If the deepfake videos are not detected and removed, it will create havoc and unrepairable damages in the lives of millions of people. Strict rules and regulations should be framed in order to curtail the production of deepfake videos. Subscribe and prescribe to our channel. This is Techie Talkie, empowering you with technology.